Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hi, good morning everyone. Nice to see you again. Welcome to e-learning Bahasa Inggris MAN Kota Palangkaraya. I'm Ria Rapika. And this time, I will explain you a PowerPoint presentation and the title, There's Always Such a Long Way That. So this is for grade 12, science 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5 untuk Bahasa Inggris lintas minat, ya. So let's go on to the next slide. Don't forget to subscribe, like, comment, or even share the video in English with Miss Ria channel. And this time, it is a basic competence in the first semester. Not the first semester, actually. You are in the fifth semester, yeah. So ini untuk semester ganjil, kompetensi dasar yang pertama, ya. Next. Yep, I introduce myself again. I'm Ria Rapika. I'll be your English teacher this semester, and nice to see you all. So the first material is expressing cause and effect. So before we start our lesson, let us watch a video first. Here it is. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Welcome back to my channel. Now guys, I have something for you today. We're gonna unboxing a work, our artwork from our previous students before, and she was already graduated from MAN Kota Palangkaraya. So this is it. I'll show you what is it? A frame with writing, yeah. Letters on it, Ria Rapika Studio. It's been, I don't know, been a long time I didn't what is it? Unboxing the frame, yeah. So it's such a beautiful artwork that I can't wrap the plastic on it. So I think it's so beautiful, so creative also, that I want to keep it all the time in my life, yeah. But I think it's better to wrap the plastic, yeah, open the plastic, and then I'll show you how the detail of the letters, yeah. The plywood, yeah, it's a plywood. Okay, that's all for the unboxing today. So, see you in another video. Thank you so much for watching. Bye bye. So, I have shown you an example of using words that we will discuss here. Yeah, so sentences built. By the way, using cause and effect relationship usually involve an action that makes something happen and the result of that action. Usually, the sentences are built by keywords and process such as so, since, as a result of, because, therefore, so that, and such that. But this time, we will study about so that and such that, yeah? So, the formula is, we got the formula here describing the cause, yeah, sentences with subject plus verb plus two formula, yeah. You can use either so that or such that, yeah. The first formula, so plus adjective or adverb or few or little, much or many, plus that plus subject plus verb, yeah. And the second one, such plus noun or adjective noun phrase or a lot of plus noun phrase plus that plus subject plus verb, yeah. So before you use so that, such that, you have to make a sentence first with subject plus verb, yeah, and then you can use so that or such that. Yeah. Let's go on to the example on the next slide. So there are two examples here. The first one, there is so much traffic that it is quicker to walk sometime. Yang mana artinya ada begitu banyak lalu lintas sehingga terkadang berjalan kaki lebih cepat. Ya, nah di sini so that it means sehingga. Yeah. And then the second example, the bag is such an example bag that I can't afford buying it. Yang artinya tas itu adalah tas yang sangat mahal sehingga saya tidak mampu membelinya. Ya. Yeah. Ini typo aja nih, kurang M ya di sini membeli. Di kalimat yang pertama, di sini kalimatnya bisa subject plus predikat yang lain ya, yang bukan kata kerja seperti ini, there is so much traffic. Ini bisa juga, nggak mesti kayak di formula tadi sebelumnya pakai subject plus verb, tapi bisa seperti ini. Kemudian the bag juga sama, ini the bag is such an expensive bag ya. Bisa langsung subject plus to be, baru such, kemudian expensive bag di sini adalah noun price, di mana ada noun bag, kemudian ada expensive kata sifat ya yang bermakna mahal. Ya, jadi ini noun price, kemudian baru that dan subjek yang lainnya ya. Oke. Okay. Nah, kalau misalnya ada yang ditanyakan boleh kita bahas nanti di grup WhatsApp ya, di bahasa Inggris Intas Minat kelas 12 MIPA 1 sampai 5. So, let's go on to the next slide. Yeah, after you study about the formula, the examples also, let's do our job, yeah, our homework now. In KL3 learning, check this week homework about writing sentences using so that, such that. Mungkin ada berapa kalimat, kayak gitu, 1-3 kalimat, ya. But write it a description of an extremely bad condition or situation. You or your family member, friends in the family. And also write the solution of the problem, then use also so that, such that in 2-3 paragraphs ya. Jadi boleh kalimatnya so that sama such that, ini mungkin 2-3 kalimat saja, sisanya deskripsi yang lainnya ya, kayak gitu. So after you have written the paragraph ya in KA4, make a vlog video about the paragraphs you have written in KA3 and upload it in KI4 e-learning. You can use landscape ratio, good lighting, and then clear sound, or even you can use a front camera yeah for vlogging a video. And you can only make a short video, bisa juga ya, nggak mesti panjang lebar, jadi ringkas saja, asal ada aja 2-3 paragraf. Ini minimal 5 kalimat ya paragrafnya, boleh lebih kok, lebih dari itu ya. Yeah. And if you got a lot of questions about our homework this time, yeah, this you can ask me in WhatsApp group. Jadi teman-teman yang lain bisa tahu nih, iya, diskusi kita tentang PR, dan supaya nggak nanya-nanya lagi bolak-balik, bisa kita langsung bahas aja di grup bahasa Inggris Lintas Minat 12 MIPA ya. Oke. Okay. Let's do some exercise. It will be so easy that you all will understand the lesson. I do hope you can all understand our lesson today. So please kindly check the assumption in your e-learning account in K3 and K4 menu, okay? Don't forget to subscribe, like, and share the video of the lesson today. English with Mr. Ya channel. And thank you so much for your attention. If you have any question, you can find me in WhatsApp group and in learning also. And I'll see you again next time. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Bye-bye. A different language is a different vision of life. Federico Fellini.